Thank you. this place is just a treasure for paranormal activity research. I asked for a room that once were used by a crazy woman with a child. She was in the newspaper. This place carries a unique atmosphere. We've made a good friendship with Mary Woods. Mr. Woods should probably pay more attention. I brought my telescope with me and we often observe the stars in the night with Mary. Mr. Woods doesn't appreciate this and locks the diamond room every night. But we have a spare key. We usually hide it in a toilet bank. Guest arrived yesterday. He was tired and promised to pay after plenty of sleep. I woke up in the middle of night because of the noise that was coming from the corridor. Mr. Woods was beating the shit out of the new guest. It turned that the guest was just a junkie. He stole a medikit key in order to find some stuff there. I suggested to call the cops, but Woods said that there's no need to. He grabbed the guy and threw him into a dining room, then entered himself and locked the door. The next morning, there was no sign of a guy nor the medkit key. I still wonder where it might be. It's been a year since I moved here. I see horrible dreams, can't really describe them. 202 is being occupied by an Englishman, Nigel Weld. He's a chemist, traveling around the world, learning things. Woods asked him to derive a formula that he never seen before. An accident happened during the experiment and Nigel's face got all messed up. He fell into depression. And after Woods made a portrait of him, totally lost his mind. Sitting in his room, moaning only one word. Handsome. After some time, he locked himself in 202. The only way to reach him was to use the phone. Thank you. and run away. Wood is in anger. He locked poor Mary into all three. I will hide the key in my casket. It has three locks. You will find codes in my notes. Good luck, Norman.
Вы позвонили в службу доверия.
Welcome, son. I'm glad you've made it. As you can see, I can't leave this house. I tried my best to summon you here. And here you are. When I was young, I was expelled from the city. I was wandering in the forest until I found this house. At this very room, I found an ancient book. The book prophesied an eternal life. But to obtain it, I must make a sacrifice. You have to understand me, son. I need your help to end what was once started. I promise you this. What I desire most, you will obtain eternal youth. Give me a hand, my son. Welcome, son. I'm glad you've made it. As you can see, I can't leave this house. I tried my best to summon you here. And here you are. When I was young, I was expelled from the city. I was wandering in the forest until I found this house. At this very room, I found an ancient book. The book prophesied an eternal life. But to obtain it, I must make a sacrifice. You have to understand me, son. I need your help to end what was once started. I promise you this. What I desire most, you will obtain eternal youth. Give me a hand, my son.